What's up, dudes? It's Pat, and welcome back to Minecraft Story Mode.
Hey, guys!
So, Jen is in control once again, but at this point, I might be doubting your choices.
No, I made the most epic choice ever! I'm outsmarting evil Olaf!
So, apparently, Jen did not go with the treasure-hunting llama and Chuck Norris. She went in the opposite direction.
I'm really feeling it!
So we're trying to get to the top of this, or probably everyone's going to die. But dudes, if you are new to the channel, be sure to smash that subscribe button and also leave a comment down below. Say hello, I'll be replying to tons of amazing people when this video goes up. But we are jumping right into the story. Let's do it!
Awkward silence.
Continued.
Make it stop!
We can't!
Awkwardness over 9,000!
At least Raynar won't die.
Look at this! Most epic roller coaster ever!
Oh, someone has to recreate this. Oh, there's the llama.
Oh boy!
Oh! 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 Oh!
Oh! Oh! Oh!
We need to kidnap the llama!
You went in the opposite direction of the llama!
Watch out!
Oh, duck your head!
Oh my gosh!
With your head
I almost got decapitated!
Would it have happened on the screen?
Wait, I kinda wanna go back. There's lots of magic. I almost fell off!
Well, that's one way to get where you're going.
That is
terrifying! I
feel
terrifying. Like we're in Elsa's castle!
Like the evil version?
This is like the evil version of Frozen.
Is that what's going on right now?
Are you okay?
No. Definitely. What a rush.
Oh, he was hiding.
All right. I'm okay.
Don't puke on me.
I am so sorry.
I'm okay. Really. Just getting my adventure legs.
Take your time.
I'll be better in a minute.
Oh, God. This is gross.
Hey, it's okay. Take the time you need.
Yeah, we'll wait.
No.
No rush. Oh,
yeah.
It's not so bad. I can do this.
The whole world is only resting in our hands.
I gotta say, if you're having a hard time with the minecarts, you might not like what comes next.
You need to stop doing
it's
that.
It's me again, your friendly neighborhood admin.
There's nothing friendly about you.
Pretty
you
proud
pretty
of this
enjoyable.
Challenge, not gonna lie. I was feeling very inspired by the concept of karma.
Ooh, this looks cool.
Look at all the heads.
I'll tell you why, but well, that spoiled the surprise. I'm sure you understand, right?
Come
Real
on,
heroes
tell me.
Live for surprises. Unexpected dangers.
Oh, that's all right. Tell me. I'm cool with spoilers.
I just told you I'm not going to spoil the surprise. Just play along here. Let's just say I hope you're feeling good about your archery skills, hmm?
Oh, no, Jen!
Between you and me, though, champion, I'm less worried about your archery than I am about your choice of companions. Let's see if I can't shuffle the board a bit, hmm? Give you another pair of hands to help out.
Ooh, that's good!
Yay!
How?
He's no Jesse, but he's better than that other guy, right? Oh, dear. All you need to do is activate the shooting gallery, hit all the targets, and the door will open. Easy, right?
Okay, but what are those pumpkin heads for?
No! Oh,
don't worry,
man.
Jesse. We'll figure it out.
Hello!
So what do I have to do?
You just have to shoot all the targets. It's gonna be no problem.
Okay, do I craft something?
All you have is a torch. You can just look at it, though. Just look at it. Look at it.
Okay. That is one fine looking crafting
table.
This will come in handy. Alright, so we need to find things. What is this?
Okay, so that's a hopper. We can't really use it. I bet we have to shoot something before we do anything.
Okay. Alright, let's talk to Lucas and Radon.
Now, I think you need to give him a little more credit.
Hey, what you talking about?
We were talking about how sometimes you need to just ignore people that are being difficult. Now, Jesse... Jesse knows all about that.
Yeah?
Oh, yeah. Jesse's had to
go
on adventures
with everyone.
All sorts.
You try your best.
No idea what you're talking about, Lucas. I get along with everyone.
I suppose we should get back to figuring this room out, huh?
We'll get it.
Yeah.
I think you should go talk to him. He's just standing in the back of the room all sad. No one's talked to him this entire
time. Come on, we need your help, man. We need you.
Come on, Voss. You've been through so much.
Voss, are you crying?
Oh, Jesse. It was the most startling thing. One minute there, the next minute, poof.
Well, welcome to the party, I guess.
I know that I haven't been at my best in the time that we've known each other, but I promise, I do know what I'm doing.
Show me.
Then show me.
Well, I look forward to seeing these skills of yours when
you
kick in.
Like I said, you'll see. Oh, yes, you will. Now, come on. Let's solve whatever devious challenge the admin has set before us.
Okay, this is what I'm thinking. Have him do all the shooting. I don't think you can handle it.
I'm gonna break these cobwebs.
We'll see if we can even do that.
You have no faith in me.
Always good to have string around.
Okay, so...
Oh, I know what you're doing. You're trying to get the stuff to make a bow.
Oh, okay.
Okay, so you have the string for it. You need sticks.
All right.
I don't know where you're gonna get the sticks.
I'm gonna find them. There's trees over here. I'm just gonna chop one down.
It's not even a tree. Look at... Oh, that one. That one right there is it, but the other ones are.
All right, how do I... Oh,
a dead bush.
Okay, break that.
So I think that's gonna give you sticks.
Time to meet your maker.
Bam! Oh, yeah.
Okay, time to make that bow to the crafty table.
All right, here we go. All
right, so we'll just use that. We'll craft it up, no problem, but I think we kind of need arrows.
Okay, so, let me just take a look at this.
Okay, I knew that you were going to do that.
Okay, so we go like this. Put the sticks here.
All right, there's one.
Here. And here.
And then we have the string.
String goes on this side. And voila!
Hit the create button.
Oh, okay, that's kind of important.
Okay, last time we didn't have that. All right, so you've got the bow. All
right, now we need arrows.
Now I just need some arrows.
Sweet. Let's tear up some targets.
What was that?
He really reminds me of us.
I like him.
Back in the day, eager to make his mark. Always ready for whatever's around the next corner.
I admire his bravado. Whatever that means.
Yeah, he's way braver than I was our first time out.
He has some good bravado.
Come on, I need to turn this stupid thing on.
Looks like he needs our help.
Okay.
Bravado?
How do we get arrows? Do you know? Tell me! Make me some arrows!
What?
Do something!
Why does he look so confused? Okay, so I noticed there was like a button on top.
Oh, there's a button right here.
Okay, look at it.
Button. Maybe it turns this whole thing on.
But you would have to like shoot it or something.
Oh, yeah. Oh, oops. Oh,
oops. You were trying to jump? Trying to jump all the way
there.
I
haven't done that sooner. Okay. All right.
We'll look at this. Maybe if we look at it, we'll give us some information on how we can get this.
Can't do much without any arrows.
Where did we get the arrows from?
Oh wait, you haven't looked in the whole area. Go back towards us.
Okay.
Towards where we're standing.
Let's get over here. Maybe there'll just be some just chilling on the floor. I can't go any further.
There's gotta be something, right?
Let's go this way. Wait, what's this?
Oh,
there's a door.
So I think that's a door that we have to open up from shooting everything.
Oh, okay.
Because it seems to be really far away. Really, really far away. And you walk
over. Why do I walk so slow?
This could be our way out of here.
You know what you have to do? Check the hopper.
Hopper! Oh, that's brilliant! Maybe they're just in here.
You think it's just sitting in there?
Okay, let's look at it first.
Huh. Wonder what's in this hopper.
Use it?
I bet arrows come out.
And...
Yes!
Arrows. Perfect for shooting targets with.
We have everything we need now. Okay, so...
Maybe the button up there?
Yes.
Shoot it?
I'm gonna shoot it.
Button, you're mine.
Thank goodness I'm not in control.
I think you're gonna be in control of this. I have that feeling. Oh, this is gonna be
Whoa,
cool.
Whoa, it's like coming alive. This is extremely creepy and I like it.
You see that they're moving. Moving targets. This is gonna be so cool. Epic.
All right, Lucas. Let's show the admin who he's messing with.
Oh no, you have to click it?
Oh my gosh!
What do you have
to do? What do I do? I don't know!
Don't shoot! If you press a button, does anything happen?
I don't know!
I think you were supposed to press.
I think I messed up! Oh! Oh! Did you win?
I don't think you did.
I did it!
Yes. Other one!
Ah! This is so fun!
You got it! Two?
Yeah.
Oh, keep going. Oh, you didn't get the other one in time, did you? Was that enough?
Nice shooting, Jesse!
Thanks, Radar.
Yay!
Alright, high five me real life.
This is gonna be amazing.
Oh, I'm going again! Oh, yeah.
Wow, that was quick by you. Alright, please hold it.
Okay,
you're getting a lot better. All right, get ready.
Two.
The Alex one goes off, I think. I'm so wrong.
Ah!
Oh! Hit civilian targets.
Oopsies!
Hey!
My bad!
That's really annoying.
It punched you right in the face. He's a civilian, right?
Wait, he is?
This time.
Oh, no!
I can attack him!
Dang it. How does it know?
Okay, I won't hit you. They're all civilians. Okay, there we go. Okay, look for the red devil eyes. That's how you know.
Just don't hit villagers.
Oh. That was a little tougher.
Man, Jesse, you're good. I'm definitely gonna steal some of those moves.
Here comes round three.
You know they're gonna be so much harder, right?
Evil. Nice.
Evil. More evil. Okay, good job.
No, you're nice.
Oh,
you're
the moving
evil.
One.
You're nice. Evil.
Ooh, you are doing so good.
What?
Ow.
Oh, maybe you have to hit the one that's Alex.
You think so?
Shoot her.
I don't know.
Do you have to hit the Steve and Alex one or no?
I'll go for it.
Okay, sorry about that.
Ow. Definitely not the pig, right?
Okay, definitely not the pig. There was one on the right, I think, right there.
Okay, right there. Did I get them all?
Not this time.
What are you talking about?
I think you missed. Oh my god, it shot you with an arrow.
Moves.
You're gonna die. I'm not gonna say anything. It's all you. You got this.
No! Oh, I'm so nervous. No, don't hit you. I think hit you.
Okay, so far so good.
Yay! Oh!
Ooh, good work.
So nervous. Okay, bam, bam, bam. Did I get them all?
I think you did.
Yes.
Okay, one more, Jen. I think we're gonna be done.
One more. Ah!
I hit you with the pig!
Oh, I almost hit the pig again.
Okay, up there. Okay, doing really good. You get it?
I did it!
Yes!
Yes, high five!
Jesse, you did it!
Oh, yeah!
That was
really
close.
Really fun.
Lucas did amazing, but no one cheered for it.
Not bad. You're a fine shot. Almost feels like I made this challenge too easy for you. Oh, wait. No, I'm totally messing with you. Time for level two.
Bring it on!
I just hope it's not archery again. Oh,
please tell me it's not parkour!
Oh my god, Jen's worst nightmares. Remember, dudes, Jen is in complete control.
What is happening to me? It's like he knows all of my weak spots.
Boss, hang on! What are you...
Why is he screaming?
Oh, man.
Oh, you have to run before it gets to you.
Oh no!
Look out!
Oh, down. Okay, you got this. Oh my god, boss!
Oh my god.
Don't waste water.
Oh, okay.
Jesse! Take care of yourself!
Please, don't die!
It's like a mutant snow golem.
This way, guys! Follow me!
Oh! Here we go!
Good luck, Radar! Alright, good dodging skills.
Ooh. So far, so good. Oh, where's Q? Q!
Ah! Oh my god, are you dead?
I'm dead.
You died. You just snowballed to the face.
Ah! I wasn't ready yet, man.
You have to just be completely ready.
Alright, I'm on guard right now.
You want me to be Q?
Jesse,
yes! Can you please put your finger on Q?
I'll be Q. We've got this together. Teamwork.
Teamwork makes the dream work.
Oh my god, you got that right from Sorry Mo.
This way, guys. Follow me.
E. Oh, I'm on E. Okay.
Yeah, I'm Q. Okay, so far, so good.
Like a boss.
Q, I got it.
Q, yes. Good job.
Oh. Ooh. Oh my god, they can jump! That's a really hard jump!
This is it!
Are you nervous for Radar?
Radar's gonna make it!
Oh my god!
Come on!
Oh no!
I can't look! I can't look!
Jesse, I don't wanna fall!
Sometimes, you just gotta fake it, Radar! Hero time!
Yeah, okay!
Your moment, Radar!
Oh, grab him!
Oh!
This is it! Isn't it?
Not on
oh,
my
I'm
watch.
Q! I got him! I saved him!
Yes, ooh,
it was me. I'm done. Jen's back in control now.
We did it!
Let's get out of here.
Oh, no!
Oh, man!
You're gonna have to fight it, aren't you?
Lucas, hold off those golems. The big guy's nine.
Oh, boy.
Oh, this is bad.
Why?
Oh, nice Why? Dive, babe. Oh, God. It's not a baseball. All right, dodge. Yeah, you're doing good.
Ooh. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Oh, he's... What are you laughing at me?
Ah! Oh, you did it. You're doing so good. Be careful, your energy's gonna run out.
Oh! No! Don't laugh at me!
Dodge! Oh, good work. Ooh. I think you hurt his legs.
His legs are about to fall off.
Well, they're made of snow. I think.
Oh my gosh!
This is so epic.
What was that?
Oh my god!
This is terrifying!
This is... Can someone make a mod for this? Because this is awesome.
Stop laughing at me!
Dodge!
Ow, that kind of hurt.
Oh, okay, get your energy back.
Ah!
So you're doing good still.
Ooh.
Why is he still
laughing? He has no leg.
Look at him now. This is like the craziest thing I've ever seen. Oh my god. That was a perfect dodge. You're doing so good.
Okay.
E!
Alright. Now it's time to chop off your head.
Okay.
We'll see what's underneath there. Oh my god, what if it's Olaf?
Taste my bravery!
Ooh.
Radar!
We're so proud of you.
Radar, I'm proud of you!
Ha! Take that, you big
chunk
of ice! I
knew you could do it!
Alright. Time to get ourselves a
your
pumpkin
head is mine.
And open that door.
Okay, so you're just tearing his head off? You are so vicious.
Oh, man.
Before he thinks up a stage three.
He looks
Look,
like
he
Notch.
Has like a mustache.
It looks like Notch
and
to
a beard.
Me.
Beard. Oh, my gosh.
It seriously looks like Notch. And the door opens.
I'm really surprised I didn't die during that battle.
How good? You know what, dudes? I think we just have to end it on like an amazing note.
On a good note.
Jen completely destroyed the snow golem boss. I was so impressed.
It was so fun.
Like he was throwing snowballs like 100 at a time.
No, it was nuts.
And Radar finally showed that he's pretty tough.
Yes.
But dudes, we're gonna end it here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, definitely subscribe to our YouTube channel. Also leave a comment down below. I'm gonna be replying to a bunch of people when the video goes out. And thank you so much for watching. Have an epic day, and we'll see you next time.
See you guys.